Good morning, Sharks, or, well, good afternoon, whatever time it is. Lydia.
And horse.
And her horse. And we're here to bring you another quick raffle here real quick.
Yeah, because I went to my grandma's.
Yep, that's right. Well, we got 8 spots for one of the 9.5 curb killers. And let's go ahead and get it going. There's our spots. As you can see, I got a little assembly line going here. I'm gonna go ahead and get all these. All these are going out on Monday.
Daddy, there's 8.
Yep, there's 8 of them. And, well, there's 8 spots. Lydia counted the spots. So, thank you, Lydia.
Yeah, I like counting.
All right, let's go ahead and drop them in here. And Lydia will pull the first and the last. Good luck to everybody.
Four,
thank y'all very much.
I am 4.
Oh. All right, go ahead and pull it out. Pull the first one out.
Horses.
Okay, well, you pull it out. The horse can't hit it. He's got hoofs. Go ahead.
Yeah, but she picked.
All right, she picked?
Yeah.
All right, open it. Oh, that was 2. Put them both back in there. Let me shake it up again. Sorry, everybody. Hold on. All right, go ahead. Now you pull one out.
She picked this one.
Got one? Okay, let's see. First one out. Remember, you have to turn the name up so they can read it, okay? Turn it over. All right. Mayday, first one out. Okay, let's go ahead and knock this out. Okay, move that out of the way, baby. You can't put it in front of the camera. They got to see. Okay? All right.
But
second one out. Anthony.
Do you see that?
No, baby, they got to see us. They have to be able to see what's going on with the raffle, remember?
Yeah, but I can't see them.
No, you can't see them, but they can see us.
Why?
Rick. Mayday. Sorry, buddy.
Why can't we see them?
Baby, it's a video. They can't see us. They can see us, but we can't see them. You know?
Yeah, but they can't see me.
Uh-uh, they can't see you.
Yeah,
now you're hiding. Corey.
No, I'm not.
Now you're not hiding?
All right.
Okay, we got 2 more left after this. Music stopped, unfortunately. Doug, hey, if none of y'all are in Doug's uncut blank raffle, go ahead and hop in that. That's a pretty good deal, and he does amazing work. So would really appreciate y'all getting in on that. Okay, last one, we got 2. Let's go ahead and let Lydia pick.
Got one.
Go ahead, show him. Unfold it and show them. Yep. All right. It is Rick. And then the last one. Open it up. Nothing inside Fred, everybody. He's empty.
Yeah, because we named him Fred.
And the winner, turn it over. You have to turn the name over. Hold it in front. Rick, congratulations, bro. Thank y'all very much for playing today, and I hope everybody has a killer OG Saturday. Get in on some of those good raffles. Pool's got an awesome McGill complete up, and there's a McGill new old stock on with Matthew Wheeler. Get in on that. I believe David Larson has some Vision shredder wheels. So anyway, y'all get in on them, and we'll talk to you later. Tell them bye, baby.
Bye.
Bye.